Working on American Idol is plain and simply fun.
This is just crazy.
It's ridiculous.
Working with such great musicians is always a learning experience, and that we come from such different backgrounds. We make such different kinds of music.
I love everything I'm seeing. Keith Urban is a musician and he's a performer. At his core, that's what Keith does.
Love it, man.
I get to work with two powerhouse people in the industry. Harry brings that level of musicianship. He's a musician's musician. He's astoundingly gifted.
When you think about Jennifer Lopez, she's done film, music, and now she's appearing in Las Vegas. I mean, she's about as well-rounded as you can get. Man, it's gonna be a hell of a show this year. It's gonna be a hell of a show.
Hey!
Hi!
Hi!
You look fantastic.
Thank you!
I love everything I'm seeing. What is your name?
Hi, my name is Michelle Marie.
Thank you.
So pretty.
Yeah, really pretty voice.
You know what that means. You have a pretty good idea. You can uncross your fingers. You made it.
Thank you!
Yeah!
Can I hug you?
Yes! I'm gonna ask you, then I'm gonna cover my ears. Are you proud?
Yeah!
Scared the out of me.
Nice way to start.
Yeah, it really
ease
was.
Into it?
Yeah, ease in, man. That's great.
So you watched this season?
Yeah.
You watched the season, all right.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I voted for Danny Gokey.
I want to get as deep in this competition as I can.
An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day.
Wow.
I was not expecting that.
Yeah.
It's even lower.
Upon the hill he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged skies and up the cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel.
Yeah, totally.
Their horns were black and keep shiny going. And their hot breath he could feel.
Keep on going.
A bolt of fear went through them as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry.
No, you're good, man. You're good.
Hey.
You just have a commitment. You really believe in what you do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There is nothing like that. I admire that. I really do.
Thank you so much.
I thought it was really good. I love your voice, too.
He's like, thank you so much.
Yeah. No, seriously.
Well, it's one of my favorite songs. Hey, sing us the lowest note you got, man. Like, do it scales.
Da, 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 da. That's probably not as low as he gets right there.
Hey, you know what's crazy about that?
Maybe I can go lower.
You just sang a chromatic scale.
Yeah.
So you know a little bit about music.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah, man.
Oh, it's so kinda exciting.
It's a novelty.
Like it? We're going to vote.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
You bet, man.
Thank you so much.
Hey, see? Oh, come on, man.
Woo! That was crazy.
Ridiculous.
Love that guy. It's freaking awesome.
No, I love you, sir.
I love you too.
I'm very proud of you. Will you sing the Beauty and the Beast song in the car on the way home?
You lost 150 pounds in preparation for this audition?
Yes.
How did you do that?
A lot of working out.
This is a man's world.
I did not expect that.
Okay.
Please.
But it would be nothing.
Seems like no heavy
Yeah, that's true.
Right?
Yeah, she didn't lose that part.
Right.
Nandita, I love how you stick to the melody.
Thank you so much.
Okay. I think if you're going to commit to singing runs, then you went all the way and you have the ability to do it. Fans eat that stuff up. You hold a note more than 5 seconds is deafening applause.
There's a lot of runs.
I'm sorry.
Oh, misty eye of the mountain below. Keep careful watch of my brother's souls. And should the sky be filled with fire smoke.
All right.
I want to squeeze you. Like that.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, you're so cute. You're so cute, and you're so talented. And I love the humility. Everything is just makes me want to squeeze you. Okay, go ahead.
I got to stand up now. If I could listen to him like this.
Yeah, I know.
Think it's possible?
It's hard to sit down this long.
I wonder if I could do that while I sing. That wouldn't be distracting at all, would it?
Huh? Wouldn't bother me.
In time-ish.
I should stand up more often.
I'm like, I'm just gonna judge like this. Or I'll just sit over here, like this. Like that. Just yeah. Judge at that. That yeah. Shouldn't be intimidating.
No.
I'm gonna get real weird. I'm gonna stand over here. Like super weird.
We shall hear you sing now.
Yeah, good luck.
Hi, out there.
Hi.
How's it going?
How are you?
I'm all right, man.
We got tired of sitting in the chair, so we're just stretching out.
Well, that's all right with me.
Is that okay?
You ain't gonna hurt my feelings, nothing looking like that. Lord have mercy.
What about Harry, though? Would he hurt your feelings looking like that over there?
Well, I mean, if he knew a character like me was walking in, I'm pretty sure he'd stand in the corner, too. I think I got that same exact picture of you up on the wall somewhere in my house. I've had the hots for her since she was a fly girl back in the day. So.
Oh, you liked me in my chunky days. Thank you. Anybody who says they like me from the fly girl days has a special place in my heart.
What you gonna sing?
I'm gonna do a little Waylon Jennings for you.
Oh, okay.
I ain't done it this way. What's that, Panda Man?
Oh, it's the same old tune, fiddle and guitar. Where do we take it from here? Rhinestone suits, new shiny cars. It's been the same way for years. We need a change.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I've seen this world with a five-piece band. Looking at the ass out of me.
Take it home, man.
Take it home, man.
It
was hopping here last night, and I was in bed at 8 o'clock, out like a light.
Party animal.
Yeah, right.
Woo! Whoa.
It's a bit jumpy.
It is a little jumpy.
My name is Genevieve Rose Mitchell. I live off the grid on Saddle Mountain in the Elk Wilderness with my mom and dad. We have no power, because you can't really get power lines up as far as we are. We turn on a generator twice a week for American Idol. I live off the grid on Saddle Mountain.
Off the grid? What do you mean by that?
Well, we have no electricity.
None at all?
No power lines.
Your parents didn't pay the electric bill, did they?
No.
Yeah.
They
Let's
forgot.
Get to the truth here.
But so do you have to...
You have it, you just didn't pay for it.
What are you gonna sing?
I got my chainsaw. It's gotta go, it's such a shame, yo. I ain't gonna be happy till those nails
Super funky what she's playing.
I'm sitting on
the
stone.
Yeah,
her facials are so funny.
They're Keith's digging the chops. Check it out.
She's a ham.
Yo, it's such a shame, y'all. I ain't gonna be happy till those nails fall. And I'm sitting on a stump.
You gotta work. You gotta work that cello in that hat.
What the heck?
That was some crazy, stupid funk you were playing.
On that strap
cello. I mean, come on, but like, that's very, very impressive.
Yeah, it's a yes.
It's gonna be a yes for me, too.
I'm gonna go out and buy me a new generator.
What? Thank you guys so much.
Welcome
oh my gosh, can I shake your hand?
Yeah, question it.
Great job. Great job.
Oh, really nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too.
Hi.
You too.
I feel like I know you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Off the grid means Starbucks ran out of, like, pumpkin spice. That's what off the grid means. You know what I mean? They are really off the grid.
Yeah.
They are
off. Totally.
Did you shake that man's hand?
Yes.
I felt like a four-year-old girl. I did. You ever been off the grid?
I've taught wilderness skills in Alaska, lived in yurts with bears.
Could you live outside all the time? Like, could you be on Naked and Afraid?
Yeah.
Not me.
Naked and Afraid, that sounds like my wedding night.
I'm expecting all three yeses. Four, in fact.
Four?
Well, just like 101% sort of thing.
High baritone? Is that what people have told you before?
Really, I'm a baritone bass.
How low does your range go?
Well, to be comfortable, let's say an F below the bass clef.
You want to do like a scale going down to it or something?
All right.
That might be...
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's low.
That's the sound you hear at the end of Harry's jokes sometimes. It's
the whole audience does that.
Unusual. Sound.
Like the last half of what he did wasn't even a note. It was like, It's like, no, bro, that ain't no damn note.
It was a burp?
Yeah, it was like a burp.
It was a burp.
Yeah, it's like one of these, like,
I would bet my life like I bet my heart. I can't hold out. I can't hold back now, like I've done before. Darling, look at me. I'm falling like a fool for you. Darling, can't you see? I'll do anything you want me.
Beautiful.
I love it.
Thank you so much.
I love it a lot.
Samika. I love you guys a lot.
No, like, we love you.
Yeah, we love you more.
Thank you so much.
Terrific job.
How beautiful that you just let it go, too. You didn't, like, stack it with a bunch of clever runs and things.
Thank you,
you just
sang it.
Sang.
How's that for a novelty?
So pretty.
And emoted it, too.
Thank you.
It was just so beautiful.
It was
so
gorgeous. Much.
You're
gonna
so
going to Hollywood.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're
really
welcome.
Nice.
Thank you.
We'll
Great
see
job.
You in Hollywood.
Thank you. Oh, do you want to go out this way?
Right up there.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. It was so amazing meeting you guys.
Thank you.
Really.
Nice to meet you, too.
Unreal.
Too,
thank you.
She has a beautiful voice. Like, that
Absolutely
voice
beautiful.
Touched me. Like, that's
me too.
It's just
it was,
beautiful.
It was
perfect
like
song.
From another world.
Like, I would go and listen to her just sing.
Yes.
Perfect song.
Beautiful.
It was great.
Hi, Daddy.
I said, hello.
Look.
Oh, my God. That is amazing. We always knew she had talent.
Hey, listen, next time we FaceTime, do your hair. Looks a little rough.
Welcome.
Welcome to Hotlanta. I'm Sylvia Lee Walker. I'm 16 years old. I'm in college, actually. I skipped my last 2 years of high school. So I live in Athens, like, part-time of the week with my sister. But then, like, I go back home because I miss my pigs and my cows and my chickens. And my goat, I have a show goat named Jim, and I have to go home because I need room. It's wall-to-wall people, and like, at night sometimes you hear them walking, like, go to bed. But I've been singing since I was 7, and, well, actually, my sister broke my collarbone when I was 7. We were on the trampoline, and she jumped on me. She jumped on me and broke my collarbone, so I started singing and hula hooping, and I can do that both at the same time. And then also, like, I yodel people's names, so... I'll yodel y'all's names for y'all if y'all let me. Yeah, I've been yodeling since I was 10. I taught myself to yodel in about a month when I had a talent show. I've won every talent show that I've yodeled in. Everybody calls me the yodeling girl. My dad always jokes with me. He's like, he says, okay, Sylvia, go yodel and call the cows in. And I'm like, come on now. Come on, no. So I'm here to sing, and I hope y'all like it. Thank you.
Wow. Hey, you know my favorite thing out of all of that, favorite thing you said was, I got a show goat.
Name?
Jim.
Jim.
I love that.
Okay.
That was awesome.
Wow. It was.
I was awesome.
I don't know where to begin. You have the most amazing accent. I could hear you tell stories all night long.
You just did.
See, I love to talk. Like when I was little, I'm not done talking. Okay, when I was little, I had this like blanket thing. And my mom would make me bring it on every road trip because it made me quiet. Because I'd be like sitting there sucking my thumb.
So you've always talked.
I've always been a talker.
That explains.
You're very charming. You're so cute.
Say hi to Jim for us.
I will.
I made it.
Yeah, you did.
Yes.
And it's a yes from me.
Oh, okay,
so we haven't
awesome. Kind
of sung yet. Guess okay. You gotta sing.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
My name is Siobhan, aka DJ Shavizzle.
Yes.
Shavizzle.
That was one of the lyrics in
Laverne and Shirley theme.
Laverne and Shirley.
Anyways.
Bye.
Shavizzle.
We're gonna do it. On your marks, get set and go now. Gotta pull the beacon to go now. We're gonna make our dreams come true. Doing it our way. Nothing's gonna turn us back now. Straight ahead and on the track now. We're gonna make our dreams come true. And we'll do it our way. Yes, our way. Make all our dreams come true, and we'll do it our way. Yes, our way. Make all our dreams come true. For me and you.
Yeah.
Oh my God, we watched too much TV as a kid.
Oh, so much TV.
So not good for us. We'll end up on a TV show. What?
Hello.
Ryan Gosling.
He gets that a lot, obviously.
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name is Joshua Wicker. My wife and I and our almost baby girl. Maybe we'll have a baby girl by the time we're done.
Wow.
Oh, is she ready to go?
Yeah, we're 3 weeks out, but it could be any day.
It could be any day, of course.
So, especially if she meets you.
Hold on, it was a fever. A cold sweat, high-headed believer. I threw my hands in the air. She said, show me something. I said, if you dare, then come a little closer. You sang it like you wrote it.
Yeah.
That's really the highest compliment you can ever give someone who didn't write the song.
It's going to blow you away when we give you three no's, too, man. That's going to be unbelievable. I mean, what a change of fate.
Hey, I'm not going to tell her. It's going to be better from you. All right. So you'll have to break that one.
Hey, I'm going to start off by saying I think you're terrific. It's a yes.
Here comes my baby. Here she comes now.
Oh, cutie pie.
With a love that's all so fine.
Are you flirting? You can have him.
No, leave the glass.
That's fine.
No.
This is the American Idol baby. She's the mascot.
That's right.
My name is Jordan Sasseth. This is my wife, Alex. And there's our little baby girl, Westland Joy. I'm auditioning. She's auditioning. And I'm going to win. And she may get second place.
I mean, he can be runner-up. It's fine. I'm the better singer. So don't tell him I said that. Because he really thinks he is.
There only can be one American Idol, so there is competition with my wife and I, but it's this weird tension of, I support her, I'm encouraging her, I want her to do her best, but I just hope my best is better. She said, Daddy's gonna win. Could you pick that up? Did you? What?
She did not.
She said, Mom, ooh!
No!
Hashtag real life, ladies and gentlemen. Hashtag real life.
Hashtag babies.
What the heck is
going on right now?
Now, is she here because you had to borrow her guitar and she needs to make
sure
she knows
exactly.
Where it is?
Exactly. It's an upright bass, actually, for her, but yes. Now it is a ukulele, so. She was just giggling about Hollywood.
Yes! Are we going to Hollywood? Yes. Are we going to Hollywood? Yeah! Yeah! You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. Supposed to do, oh yeah.
There's too much goodness in here right now.
Like, I know.
Pink ukulele and the baby and the 1, 2, 3 like you and me. You know what I mean? Yeah. I have to say, as gorgeous as your family is, it's highly distracting. you have a pretty voice, it's undeniable, and you're a lovely young lady. But I felt that it was not passionate at all.
It was just too light for me.
There were nights when the wind was so cold that my body froze in bed if I just listened to it. I finished crying in the instant that she left, and I can't remember when or where or how. But when you touch me like this, when you hold me like that, it was so long ago, but it's all coming back to me.
At a moment, I glanced over at your wife, and she was looking at you, and I got teary. I mean, a whole thing happened.
That's why I could not look over there.
Yeah, because you start crying, too.
You got a great voice. But it's so funny, the light and the sort of buoyancy of everything. You both have it. It's probably what attracts you guys to each other in such a big way, is you just are both so full of light. Wow. It's beautiful.
You need a little more dark?
No, not dark.
Just like all this light. This is so much light.
Hey, yeah, we're like brooding artists. It's real hard.
Us uncomfortable. I love it. I thought it was awesome.
Harry Connick said that your family is so beautiful and sweet, but it's just distracting, is what they said. And
like what's just meaning, like Westland?
Yeah, they're like everything.
Well, Jordan was dancing with their own ground.
I didn't. No. What?
One time I worked at a coffee shop and Keith Urban came in and I served him coffee.
I've been working with a voice teacher and she used to be Keith Urban's voice coach.
Are you serious?
Before he got famous, he worked with her.
I'm just so excited to meet you, Keith. I saw the back of your head at CRS last year and started to cry. So
the back of my head made you cry.
I brought my friend and bass player who happens to be an old friend of yours. He told me to tell you hi.
That's cool.
There's got to be a 6 degrees of Keith Urban. Everybody knows this man.
Funny story, I worked at a cafe. I served you crepes and I like poured Nutella on your crepe. And I was like, oh my God, it's Keith Urban.
Can we just stop for a second? Tough guy, Nutella crepes?
They weren't for me, it was for my daughter.
But he got one.
That's what I'm saying.
What's in your hand?
It's a compilation of your headshot.
That's so
creepy. Do you guys want to see
creepy.
It?
Not really.
I got this from a vocal coach that I've been working with. You used to work with her also.
How do you know Keith?
I did a Keith Urban infomercial for his personalized guitars.
Thank you.
Nobody ever comes in with my pianos.
I tried, but it wouldn't
fit the elevator.
I actually met you, Keith, a year ago. You sang at Tootsie's on the third floor.
Oh, wow.
6 degrees of Keith Urban.
There you go.
Do you not have any idea who I'm talking about, the vocal coach?
I don't know.
It's been a while, probably 15 years.
I've never had a female vocal coach.
So, really?
Yeah. But thank you, baby.
I just love you guys. Thank you.
I had a woman come up to me after a show and said she was my damn grandmother, bro. You remember me? I'm your grandma.
How you doing?
You look like the kind of guy I would like to hang out with.
Dude, I prepped for this audition by watching Iron Giant.
Did you?
It's such a weird way. Really, that's one of my favorite movies.
Yeah, thanks.
What do you do back in Alabama?
I am a hairdresser.
Okay.
So I do the hair, the makeup.
And you get to gossip about everything. People tell you everything, right? You know everything's
going on. I know everything that's going on in town before anybody else really.
Why are people so comfortable with a hairdresser? Why is that?
I have no idea.
You know, Dolly Parton is a registered cosmetologist as well.
Really? I didn't know that.
Absolutely. And so is Harry. Little known fact.
We may share some secrets.
Amazing. Actually invented the Manscaped.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Yep. We will share secrets.
Oh, it's no secret.
What are you gonna sing?
Last night, I did things I'm not proud of. And I got a little crazy. Last night, I met a guy on the dance floor. And I let him call me baby. It started off, hey cutie, where you from? And then it turned into, oh no, what have I done? And I don't even know his last name.
All right.
I gotta tell you, I don't like you. I love you.
I was like, what the?
I think you're terrific. Nice job.
My
so nice to meet you.
Obsessed.
Tell her I said hey.
I sure will.
Thank y'all so much.
Thank you.
I look forward to seeing y'all again.
We'll see you.
Bye, baby.
Us too, for sure.
I know, she's sweet as a button.
Next.
Is this Kanye West? What are you doing here?
That's awesome.
I was like, what the?
Tell us your name, where you're from.
My name is Kanye. I'm from the south side of Chicago.
Right on. What do you do there, Kanye?
Originally a producer. I always wanted to rap, and nobody really believed in me.
I hope that works out, man. That's...
Okay.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Good luck with all that.
Yeah.
So are you nervous?
I am. I'm not nervous, because I do really believe in him.
Yeah. Did you give him advice before?
I didn't give any advice on singing, rapping. I just, you know, I hope they really believe in him.
It could go either way.
Yes, give it to him.
Oh,
yes.
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 Did you make it to Hollywood?
Well, it's cool. We'll see him in Hollywood now.
Yeah, he made it through.
I'm at the convention center. Where are you?
I can't see you anywhere. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing all black.
Mr. Connick, he's my homeboy.
Where are you from, Louisiana?
Yes, sir. I should have brought you home some beignets.
Yeah, man.
And
Is that how you say it, beignets?
No, it's I say beignets, but that's like...
Beignets?
Yeah, I'm way down the body.
Pronounce your last name.
Richard.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. Yeah. Now, you got Cajun blood?
Yes, sir.
That right there is a typical Louisiana accent. Like, his last name is spelled Richard, but it's Richard.
Yeah, a lot of them say Richard over here.
Richard.
And what's cool about me is when I was born, I had a cleft palate. Mm. My mom couldn't use a pacifier or even bottle feed me because it would all go through my nasal cavities.
Mm. Wow. Yeah.
All my doctors thought I would never be able to sing, and they thought I would have a lot of speech problems too, but I've never even had speech therapy.
That's amazing. They did an amazing job on you, man. I never would have known that.
You know I'll find my corner, maybe tonight. I'll call you after my blood. Give a little time to me, we'll burn this down.
It's so great to hear that Louisiana accent. It's just great, you know? I tell you, you look like a young Paul McCartney when you sing. Come on, homeboy.
Really?
Did it, man.
Thank y'all so much.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Thank y'all.
All right, next time I'm gonna bring you some beignets.
Yeah, baby.
All right,
see
bye,
you,
y'all.
You see people walking down the street, and you make judgment calls about him. We all do
it. I've never picked that from him.
Amazing.
That's one thing I've learned about from this experience is
you can't judge people.
You can't judge anybody for anything ever.
Although that's what we're doing. So it's,
all day,
I'm in
that's
the wrong
our
place.
Job.
Wow.
Do like a mic check for me and do a count.
Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2. I put your hands up, people, because I thought we knew. No.
Mic check. 1, 2, 3. Blue.
Check. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2. We need to pass the microphone.
I felt like it called for a rap. I like to rap, but I'm not a rapper.
Hello?
Do I need to keep my checking?
1, 2, 3, and...
I can't wait to see the celebrity judges and seduce J-Lo.
You like Jen?
I love her.
What do you love about her?
Well, she's sexy. I can just envision it right now. You know, the lights, bam, bam, you know, just right there. And come right on the mark. And just grind, you know what grinding is. I'm just gonna look into her eyes. And I'm just gonna, you know, sing to her. I have charisma, I have personality, and the voice.
What?
That was her right there.
Say that again.
She's right there, behind you.
I'ma call you. Why you got so many people? J-Lo! Why are you so fine? She's so fine, y'all. Let's go, J-Lo.
You can have it your way. And if you want, you can decide. And if you have me,
I can provide everything you deserve. How does it feel? You ready? Come on, baby. How does it feel? Oh.
Yeah.
Hercules, Hercules.
Hercules!
Hey, y'all. Hey! I can't believe
that's
y'all.
That's exactly what it was.
I'm here.
Oh, my God. You're funny, and you're sexy. All the confidence of that kind of goes together.
Okay.
Hold on.
Okay, okay.
Hold on, let's talk.
It's a yes from me.
Me too.
Really funny, yes from me too.
Yeah!
Look it, look it, look it.
Thank you.
All right, man.
Just one look.
So many times people get constricted by the perception of what type of music they should be singing. Like, I hear it all the time, right? Somebody wants to be a country singer. They could be from Manhattan, and they come in and they sound like they're trying to imitate Conway Twitty. They're not able to see the music for what it is.
Yeah.
So you just took this famous Andrew Lloyd Webber song and sang it like you wanted to sing it. I dug it, man.
Thank you very much.
Please be talented. Please be talented.
Hello.
Hey.
Come on in.
Hey.
Who's Cutie
Pie?
Hey,
this is mine. My name's LaPortia Renee, and this is Nayeli.
Nayeli?
Yeah, you can't skip
the
Y.
Is she used to hearing you sing?
She actually tries to sing along with me sometimes.
She's cute.
You mind holding her?
Give me that. Give me that.
There you go.
Hello.
That's Mommy.
Beautiful.
Mama. Hey, want me to sing you a song?
Yes.
I want you to notice,
yes.
Notice when I'm not around. You're so very special. Oh, I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a widow.
Wow.
What the hell?
I love hearing a whole fresh take on a song.
Oh, okay.
Do mommy do that?
Because it, for me, it just gives a whole different perspective on the lyric.
Yes.
I loved it.
Thank you.
I loved it too. Are you a Zacardi Cortez fan? Are you hip to him?
Gosh. No.
You reminded me a little bit of him.
Oh, okay.
And he's an assassin with runs, which clearly you are too. Like that was. This is what I try to tell to people.
Yeah.
No, but I tell people it's like, it's not, people say, oh, you don't like runs. It's like, I love runs,
okay.
But when you can't do them, I don't like
you
them.
You don't like them.
But you set out to do something very specific and you destroyed it.
It was really great. We loved it.
Oh.
We loved it a lot. Here.
Yellow
here.
Ticket?
You don't want this one?
Yeah. Yellow ticket, yeah! Yeah.
Anybody who wants to come and sing runs,
right?
Well, she will completely shut them down. Completely shut them down.
She just had such a command of her gift. She's gonna give some people a run for their money, some vocal runs for their money.
So I bet if we go in this bathroom, we will catch somebody singing really loudly.
No, God, no.
We just had a moment.
I think we're on a roll here in Little Rock.
Go team.
What? Hi, how are y'all?
Hi.
Hello.
What the heck? This is a first. Is that a chicken?
This is a chicken. This is my state fair babies, the Arkansas State Fair.
You show her?
I do. My chickens have the biggest breasts in Arkansas.
Wow.
Me and my family, we live on a family farm.
Can we see her?
Her name's Dolly.
I'm so like...
No, I was going to ask what her name is.
Intrigued and terrified at the same time.
She's a state champion. She has no name?
No.
Absolutely.
He's just, what do you call her, chicken?
What kind of chicken is she?
Hold on. I got her. Hold on. Here we go.
What kind of chicken?
She's just a broiler, a chicken house chicken.
Beautiful.
Just hold over. Come here. Put your hand right here. This is what we need a close-up of. Look, who's got the flyer nails?
Yeah. Me.
It's a close call. It's fine. Ow. Okay. Yeah. I think we're good. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Cowboy Casanova by Carrie Underwood.
Okay.
Hey, y'all.
I actually live on a farm.
I live in a small ranch.
I live on a cattle farm.
I used to live in a barn.
A functioning barn with animals in it?
2 dogs, 3 horses.
12 goats, we have 2 donkeys, a horse, and...
Why would one have donkeys? I don't...
To keep the coyotes away.
Yeah.
We don't have anything in the Bronx.
Jen's like, Green Acres is the place to be.
So...
Farm living is the life for me.
Land spreading out so far and wide. Keep Manhattan just giving that countryside. And you sing, New York is where I'd rather stay.
I get to like it, smelling hay.
What's going on?
Did you bring any critters with you?
I'm sorry?
Any critters?
No chickens.
No, thank
chickens.
You.
Okay. I live on a 400-acre farm. And we've got about 300 to 3,500 heads of cows.
We have a restaurant that is right on the farm.
That's a thing I hear all the time, restaurants that are farm to table.
That's right.
But this is literally a farm to the table, right?
Farm, there. It's like yard to the table. I mean, it's
and right what do people love to eat there?
Steak. I mean, we have people that come.
What are you doing Northeast Mississippi, Trenton?
Well, I live on a farm, Mr. Keith, and we have a restaurant on our farm.
What's the name of the restaurant?
The Longhorn. That's We've been cool. there about 30 years. I mean, we work hard, you know.
Wow.
It's country, but we work
that
hard,
sounds
you know.
Nice. That's good.
Every day, the deficit grows.
That is awesome.
Come on.
You spend more than you own.
What the hell?
Yeah, country.
Papa's not country. He's R&B singer.
The land of the free.
What the? I can't even.
As he broke his back trying to make sense
of me.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Ah, country music, I miss
what
it.
What is their face afterwards? You should be like, oh my God. The whole time I was freaking out. I can't.
So was not expecting that.
Was it okay, man?
Was it okay?
I mean, I'm not like fishing for a compliment. I'm not that guy.
No, you don't have to fish for a compliment. I'm gonna give it to you. That was surprising.
Okay.
Because I don't know, you came in with the restaurant and the farms and, you know, the vegetables and everything, and then it was like
the R&B
singer. I don't know.
Good to meet you, man.
Good to meet y'all.
Nice to meet you.
You're beautiful.
Thank you
you're
so beautiful. Much.
Thanks, man.
I just like that guy.
He can sing.
Hi.
Wow, look at you.
Hi.
Cute.
You look fantastic.
Oh, dear God.
That was the craziest noise.
You guys are real.
What's your name?
Brooke Sample.
Sample. Uh-huh.
Look at what
I
the
have
face.
An awful last name. I'm sorry, Dad.
And you're how old?
28.
Okay, what are you doing in Tucson right now?
I waitress.
Do you?
Yeah.
It's the same look as the last name.
I know.
I like it.
I'm a waitress. I go home smelling like ranch all the time.
Ranch.
And I'm over it.
Yeah. That's classic. So, what are you gonna sing for us?
Cold Day in July by the Dixie Chicks.
Okay, cool.
Yes.
Excellent.
Oh, jeez.
got you.
The moon is full. My arms are empty.
Come on.
All night long, I've pleaded and cried. You always said the day that you would leave me be a cold day in July. Oh, I'm sorry.
The face.
Hey, Brooke.
Yeah.
You apologized 3 times. You apologized about your name, about being a waitress, and something that happened in the performance, none of which were necessary at all.
Okay.
You have a fine last name. I think you should be proud that you're a waitress, and I thought you did a really great job.
You good to go. Let's do this thing. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Olivia Rocks.
When we had Olivia, we brought her on the road, and then one day...
She just asked to come on stage and sing her favorite song.
She wrote her own song.
Yes, I did.
All right.
I want you to hear it.
Hi, guys.
Hi, sweetie.
Hello.
So funny. It's like right there in front of me. Hi. Oh, my gosh.
Like your TV.
You guys look real.
When our friends talk about you, all it does is just tear me down. 'Cause my heart breaks a little. When I hear your name, it all just sounds like ooh, ooh. Too young, too dumb to realize that I should have bought you flowers, held your hand, should give you all my
And you are so beautiful. I love like
you.
The sparkles on you.
You know what?
It's
I don't
so
even
pretty.
Know where they came from.
Oh my gosh.
Came from my dressing
That's
room
awesome.
Is where it came from.
So nice to
nice
meet
you. Nice to meet you too.
So Thank much.
You.
Bye guys.
You always feeling my damn sparkles.
I know. I love your outfit.
Thank you. I love your makeup.
She loves my makeup.
I don't know, it's a girl thing.
I love you. But I gotta stay true.
Velvet.
My morals got me on my knees. I'm begging, please, stop playing games. I don't know what this is, but you got me good, just like you knew you would.
She killed it.
Wow. Yeah.
What the hell is
What's
going
on? You sound great.
Beautiful, baby. It's all girls. It's crazy.
This is called a girl idol, American Bridal.
Children, broad ripple is burning. Of huffing glue up in the bathroom while their boyfriends pick up chicks and darling, I'm lost. I heard you whispering that night in Fountain Square.
We like it a lot.
Luck a lot.
Every morning at 6 a.m., you know, I get to go up and I get to talk to literally all of Alaska, and it's so much fun. Ryan Seacrest is actually on middays right after us, so I listen to him every single day.
So do you say, coming up next, Ryan Seacrest?
Yep.
Oh, that's so
yeah,
fun. That's
absolutely.
Great.
Absolutely. On Air with Ryan Seacrest. We listen to you every day. I think Ryan Seacrest is really cute. Don't tell my boyfriend I said that. Oh, Jesus.
No, it's Harry, but he gets mistaken. A lot
Hello.
For that.
Hello, sweetie.
You are so beautiful. Oh, my gosh.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
She was talking to Jan there, oh. I think.
No, both of you. Trust me. Harry, you are like a heartthrob in my house.
That's so nice. Ah,
seriously, I'm not even joking.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Oh, I can't believe this just happened.
How are you going to be able to do this if you have a morning show every day?
Maybe I'll come home with you.
You come home with me?
Oh, well, that's how I My boyfriend is going to kill me. That is not what I meant.
I don't really have the microphones at home. It is a shame it's the farewell season. I'm gonna miss that idol contestant spirit. Remember Bikini Girl, Katrina Darrell? I do.
We're gonna make out when I get my golden ticket.
I think it's against the rules.
But I will always have a special place in my heart for Jason Green.
Well, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I have a present for you. Call me Ryan. Anytime. I'm serious.
Jason, as much as you may believe what you read, here's the one you should be giving it to.
Watching the two of you is crazy. Amazing.
Well, I'm not gonna be crazy. You got mom and dad over there looking at me. How could I say no?
Long day of shooting auditions here in San Francisco. My job as the host is to make sure the judges are well-fueled and fed. So we're in Chinatown, and I think I recognize this place. Let's get some grub.
How's the food?
Food is good. It's been here since 1920.
The food has been here since 1920?
Thanks, pal. Good to see you. Okay. Take care, baby. Okay. Let's roll.
I just went down to Chinatown to the Far East Cafe and got y'all those snacks. Oh, and
so, is there a little dumpling in there somewhere?
Yeah, there's dumplings. There's fortune cookies. Yeah. I got you a fortune cookie.
Thank you.
Oh, my so God. Good.
You will soon embark on a new adventure in Las Vegas.
No, no, it did not.
Are you serious?
You're kidding me. Mine says, help, I'm stranded in a fortune cookie factory.
Let's do this thing, rock and roll, baby. Let's go.
Hi.
Well, hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm amazing. How are you?
We're good.
We're giddy. We're slap happy.
Giddy, slap happy? Okay, I can do that too.
Okay.
Oh my God, J-Lo, I'm standing up.
Hi, sweetie.
I'm gonna cry.
Don't cry. Sing no, really just... pretty.
You really, really helped me out.
Thank you.
I started owning my body and owning that it was my temple, and you're just classy with it.
Thank you.
And Harry, my mom's in love with you. She's
what about
the,
my damn temple?
You do have a mom temple, like and my mom would love to explore your temple. But,
so
you
talking
know.
About...
I love country. I love the attitude that comes with it.
What attitude comes with it?
I'm
bitchy
sorry?
Like you.
What attitude comes with country?
Are you kidding? Have you listened to Miranda Lambert?
I love
that. Mary Underwood.
She calls you getting all feisty.
Okay. Right. What?
Okay.
Last
night, I got served. Sorry, okay, let's not do that one. Anyway, okay, so let's go to
might
the song
might have been this morning you got served, actually. Yo, I got a good feeling.
I'm here with my family, except my mom's not here because she's in the military. She's overseas, but I really want to make her proud.
I burned all your letters. I took off your ring. But what can I do with these memories keeping me up till the dawn, hanging on like you were coming back, but you ain't coming back.
All right.
That gave me the goosies.
I want to tell you something.
You good, because I'm bursting, so hurry up.
I like you a lot. You really have a lot going on.
Well, this is why I'm bursting, because I see in you something very, very special. I'm really good friends with Alicia Keys.
I love Alicia Keys.
Yeah. Not only do you remind me of her just because of how you look, but also because of your heart. It's just beautiful and special. And I think you made your mom so proud today. I can't wait till she sees this.
Thank you.
Tristan, somebody in your family gave me this, and I want you to listen to it, okay?
Okay.
Dear Tristan, just wanted to email you and wish you good luck today with your audition. You've always called me your big hero, but today you are my big hero because you are doing something that you've dreamed about since you were 10 years old. Do your best today, and most importantly, have fun. Do you know who that's from? Who's that from?
My mom.
Where is your mom, by the way?
She's overseas.
Boy, I tell you, my sister's in the military, and I get what it's like to miss somebody. I feel you must miss her so much.
I do.
Well, you wanted to make her proud today, right?
Yes.
Well, Tristan, she wouldn't miss it.
Oh, she's here.
mess.
Hey, Mom, you want to do the honors?
Tristan, you're going to Hollywood!
Yes, you are. That's sweet.
That was sweet. Goodbye.
Thanks, everybody.
How are you?
You look excited to be here.
I am.
How are you, sweetie? What's your name?
My name is Gianna Isabella.
Oh, that's pretty.
Thank you. My mom is Brenda K. Starr.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know if you remember.
I know Brenda from back in the day.
Yeah, she grew up in New York near you at the same dance school.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. And Mariah Carey was her background singer, so she's taught me, like, everything I know.
What was her big number?
I Still Believe.
Yes, that is it.
Wow.
Na, 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 na. I still love that song.
Yeah, man. It was a big one.
There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. It's been the ruin of many a poor boy.
Good job, sweetie.
Thank you.
Your mommy will be proud. Is your mom here?
Yes, she's outside.
Oh, she's got to come in.
Bring your child.
Wow.
Look, it's only New York.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
The two of you.
So long.
It's hilarious.
How are you doing?
She's freaking out.
How you been?
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, stop it. Remember when we were in the dance studio and you were trying to help me to sing? You were trying to teach me how to dance.
How are you?
So good.
So nice to meet you, too.
She was trying to help me, like, sing it like this.
How are you, baby?
Nice
to
see
you. Oh, my God.
It's so good to see you.
God bless you. Your children are beautiful.
Yours, too.
Keep it up.
Come on, we got to vote on your girl right now.
Yeah.
No, stay right here with her.
Yeah. What do you think about this young lady?
Oh, I think she's amazing.
She's pretty special, right?
She's my best friend.
Yeah, jump in here.
She's my best friend.
All right. If you were gonna vote,
you're gonna make me cry. Stop it!
If you were gonna vote, what would you say? What would you tell her?
I would tell her that she made it because she works so hard. She loves it every day. Her friends go out, parties. She stays home and writes and just sings all day long. She's such an amazing daughter. She's my best friend. She loves
this. You've given her a lot. Maybe you could give her one.
What's your name?
My name is Derek Huffman, and I'm from Coventry, Rhode Island.
What are you gonna sing today? Oh. Oh my God, this is a first.
It's actually pretty smart.
4 years.
Shooby dooby dooby doo, boy.
Yes, shooby dooby doo.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps, you are to me, baby. Shorty, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend when I'm in need, baby.
I feel like this is exactly how he does it in his bedroom.
When you're still young, but who's there to hold your back when it's all done?
You good?
Yeah. Yeah, you're good.
But good luck.
Are you good?
Do you need to borrow the Bluetooth phone?
That is it's so smart because it makes it more like a performance. I think that's a great idea.
Yeah. So it's a yes for the boombox.
I love the fact that you brought a beatbox in. No. That's so smart.
I was like, what is happening?
Genius. Can't make that up. All right, batting a good average here.
Yikes!
Ooh. Stay engaged. I'm going to stand up for this one.
Come on.
I wonder if I can watch standing up like I'm at a concert.
Hey.
Woo! What's your name, baby?
Isaac Cole.
Isaac Cole.
It's actually my middle name, but people can't pronounce my last name.
What's your last name?
McNanny.
Oh, that's easier than someone.
Yeah, it's like Irish something.
Yeah, like an Irish babysitter.
Right.
Yeah.
McNanny, what are you going to sing?
I have a guitar one or an acapella one, whichever one you hear.
Whatever's going to show us, like, the best of your voice, sweetie.
Okay, I'm going to do my acapella song with the guitar. Because I like it better with that.
It's the line of the day.
They called him crazy when they started out. Said 17's too young to know what love's about. They've been together 58 years now. Now that's crazy.
I love it.
All right.
That's
song's gonna make me cry.
I can tell.
I was like, what song is that?
He likes the heartbreak songs, which is kind of like touches my heart. And there's something about you, you have the blues, and you're only 15 and nothing to have the blues about.
I need to point out the fact that I think country music is associated with the Southern United States, but you're not from the Southern United States.
Me neither.
And what, but stop singing with a twang. You don't talk with a twang. You can be a country singer without putting a fake identity on.
With all due respect, I know y'all thought that Clark wasn't ready last year too, and I'm a fast learner.
Can I just have a favor?
Yeah.
Can you sign my guitar case?
Dude, I'd be honored to sign it.
You're not good enough to sign a guitar.
Oh my gosh.
I have quite a bit of.
You got everybody on here.
I've got a spot right here, been saving for you. Nice.
There we go. All right. Can I carry your case, sir?
Yes.
I'll carry a case out for you. Up to you.
Oh, sweet.
Awesome. Great job.
Thank you.
Great job.
Thank you.
We'll see you in Hollywood, man.
See you in Hollywood.
All right.
Nice.
I'm a sucker for guitar players. What can I say?
Baby, I will be loving you till we're 17.
But not 71, you're on your own.
The hardest thing for me in that first day, which they made a big deal about, was to say no to people. I didn't want to say no to anyone. Oh, God, this is going to be horrible. Come on.
This young girl's fate lies in your hands.
I'm going to have to be the first to say it's a no for me today.
Thank you.
It's a no for me.
Have a great day, you guys.
I'm sorry. It's a no.
That man. This is lean. Really lean, man.
I'd say no.
To say the same.
Sorry, thanks for coming.
It's just rough on every level.
It's rough on every level.
Do you want a neck tattoo?
I'll take anything at this point.
Yeah.
I work at a restaurant called Expectation. It's like a breakfast restaurant. Expectation.
Oh,
you know?
It's cute.
Like, oh, joke, I see the plan
you know?
Words
like
there.
A yolk. Haha. So, like, the craziest thing that ever happened was some guy walked in. He was like, "Can I just have your eggshells?" And I was like, "What do you need those for?"
Walking on in some.
Yeah,
sort of
maybe something yeah. like walking on eggshells. Good mm. one.
And chickens
yeah, I don't
eat
know.
Them.
Maybe he'll see this and call
they
me
do.
Up and tell
I'm
me.
Serious.
Do they?
Yes, we used to feed them to our chickens.
Oh, really?
You blend them in with the chicken food anyway. Oh.
What are you gonna sing for us, Sarah?
I'm gonna sing "Lips Are Moving" by Meghan Trainor.
Okay. Okay.
Chickens don't have lips, by the way.
Right.
Hey, baby, don't you bring them tears, 'cause it's too late, baby. You only love me when you're here. You're so two-faced, two-faced, oh. I know you lied, your lips are moving. Tell me, do you think I'm dumb? I might be up, but I ain't stupid. Talking around in circles with your tongue, I give you bass.
Because it's all about that bass.
It is all about that bass. Of course.
Sarah.
Yes.
Wow.
Just to be clear, you did meet our expectation.
Ah.
It's a yes.
It was just a little yolk.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
I'm let you through to Hollywood, okay?
Okay.
Nobody got the omelet joke?
What?
So I'm let you through to Hollywood.
I'm a let you. Yeah, we did it, but I like it. I woke up the room.
Yeah. Just not a...
Hello.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi. Well, I'm just taking it all in. He's like, smile. I'm like. And what's on the hangers?
Well, this is my Jesus hairpiece.
Your what hairpiece?
My Jesus hairpiece.
All right.
Right.
And so I was like, well, let me make you guys three one. If you guys want to wear them, put them on now. You don't have to put them on
now. You could leave them here for
us.
We might put them on later. Who
hangers,
knows how we'd be feeling.
You can keep it all. You
that's
can keep
awesome.
It all.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you for
you're
that.
You're welcome. Welcome.
What thong are you going to take?
Oh, my goodness.
He's silly, right?
Yeah, just a little bit.
What's your name?
My name is Ellis Banks. I'm going to sing Lady Gaga's Born This Way.
Okay.
I'm beautiful in my way.
cause God makes no mistakes. I'm on the right track, baby. I was born this way, cause who there ain't no other way. Baby, I was born this way. Baby, I was born this way. Oh, I'm beautiful in my way, cause God makes no mistakes. I'm on the right track, baby. I was born this way. Who there ain't no other way. Baby, I was born this way.
Harry's got to get out more.
You have a good sense of humor.
And thank you for the skirts.
Yes.
We will.
Thank you, sweetie.
You are wearing those tomorrow. There you are, Jen.
Thank you, baby.
There you are, Harry.
Thank you.
He had a chain and on his. Mine doesn't have a chain. Does it go like this? Wait, but he had it over his head. You look silly. Is it like, oh, it's like this?
It's more of a Sia kind of thing, I think.
I feel it, I feel it.
I'm Jen Blossel. I'm 23 years old. I was raised in Orem, Utah, but I live in Brooklyn, New York now.
Where are you from?
I live in Brooklyn.
Oh, you do? I like it.
You like Brooklyn? Yeah. Did you ask me how I like it?
No, I like it. I'm just saying I like it.
The more you get to know me, the more comfortable I get. I'm like, oh my gosh. I'm here to do my best, and if I win, that would be a surprise, and I'd be like, whoa.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
You look unsure if you're in the right place.
I walked out, and then I saw the contestants on that side, so I was a little bit like, wait a second.
What's your name?
I'm Jen.
Jen?
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey.
Wait, yeah. With two N's, right?
Jen with two N's.
I spell mine with two N's when I don't do the IFR.
When, okay.
When I do the what?
When
the
I don't
IFR?
Do the Jennifer.
Then the IFR.
The IFR part?
I got you.
Yeah.
I'm going to sing Radioactive by Imagine Dragons.
Right.
On the piano.
Yeah.
So this is misleading, but I was.
Are you actually going to play the piano?
Yeah. Waking up to ash and dust, I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. This isn't the apocalypse. I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones, enough to make my system go. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. I raise my flag and dye my clothes. It's a revolution, I suppose. Great, thank you.
Thank you, Jen.
Thanks.
Thanks,
it's
Jen.
So nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice. Okay. Have a good day.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, Jen.
She was my little spirit, just like chills.
Unforgettable.
That's what you are.
That's what she was.
Over the past 14 years, the nation's had a love affair with American Idol. In more ways than one.
Jennifer, you're a goddess in my eyes.
Let's get reacquainted with our Casanovas.
There's a lot of women out there.
Yes, there are.
There's a cute one right here.
So my grandpa's here today.
A lot of nice-looking chicks here, you know? You know, some of them are really beautiful. There's one over there that I can't look.
He always flirts with the ladies.
I wonder if she hurt herself when she fell from heaven.
He gives me a lot of good dating advice. Because of him, I've been successful in some situations. Thank you, Grandpa.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Abby,
that's a very, very beautiful name.
Thank you.
I'm most excited about meeting J-Lo because she has the looks, man.
She's an incredibly talented person, and I hear she's unattached right now, right? And she likes young guys, right? You know, so I'm ready.
Yeah. Well, we're glad you're here. What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing an original called No Time. It's about just some experiences I've had with the ladies.
How old are you?
I am 17 years old.
That's right, lots of experience.
So do you have a girlfriend now?
I am single, ready to mingle at the moment.
Yeah.
Maybe this is your big moment.
This is.
Consider this like Tinder on steroids right now.
Yeah, maybe it'll score me a girlfriend. Yes, yeah, so, should I start?
Yes.
You get the laser beam eyes, too, like that.
I like it.
I thought you were the one for me. I've been so searching.
Yeah.
I like the song a lot.
Me too.
Thank you.
Hey, did you come here with anybody today?
Yes, I came here with my awesome foxy grandpa. He taught me a foxy grandfather? He is a foxy man. He gives me dating advice.
Can we meet him?
Oh, dude, you gotta bring him in if he gives you dating advice, because apparently that's not working out. Yeah. Can we meet him?
Can we bring him in?
That is my foxy grandpa and my mom and my sister.
Hey, guys.
And
my guys.
I tell you, this guy did a great job.
He did. He did.
Yeah.
He should, I guess. Al.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to see you.
So you're the foxy grandfather.
I give him dating advice.
So what's the best advice you think you've given him so far, given that he's single?
To pick out the worst feature in a young lady and build that up.
How about that?
It's nice to meet you.
Yeah. Nice job, man.
Thank you. It's an honor to meet you guys.
Yeah, you too, man.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Foxy Al.
Like, you pick out the worst feature and you build it up.
Yeah, he's got game.
I have no idea what that means.
In other words, like, whatever she's insecure about, you make her feel good about.
Okay.
Oh, which is actually really smart.
Right.
I wanna feel the sunshine shining down.
Thanks, everyone.
Cassandra, are you America's idol?
Yes, I am.
Hit me.
Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, mama.
What? American Idol's in Denver?
There's a beer festival going on in the same building. And I saw people walking around with these pretzels earlier. Would you like one?
Yeah.
Self-serve.
It's a family show, so I'll just...
I mean, I just met you, but I'll take your pretzel.
Oh,
that's not easy.
Nice.
How long have you guys known each other?
Too long.
Wow.
It makes me feel good.
This relationship's going well?
Yeah.
Is it love?
No.
I give you guys a year and you're in love.
Really?
That's the way it happens.
Watch out.
Oh, no.
Look at this. We have a vacant chamber. Oh. We'll load you in there.
Ready for us.
All right?
Oh, this is really small.
Starts now.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
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 Hi. What's your name?
James the 8th.
James.
The 8th?
The 8th. Yeah.
Right.
That's your last name?
Make sure you caught that. Wait, it's an addendum.
Well, so it's James Gray Dawson the 8th.
So how far back does that go? Like, 1700s?
I'm not that good at math. James the 8th.
I feel so, like, weak. I'm a junior. Like, you know, like, that's like six more.
Yeah.
That's unbelievable.
It's just time.
All right. I want to hear some music.
And Papa said, son, it's the land of the free.
Listen, y'all are up here to be judged, so I'm gonna judge you. Okay. So, James the 8th, you know, on a song like that, time is everything.
Mm.
And you're Russian.
Uh-huh.
Russian bad. When Amberlynn's singing, You have to give her a foundation upon which to create what she's trying to create.
I love the sound of your voice. I love how you play with it. I like your whole vibe.
Yeah, and I like that you're in your own world when you did it. It was great. You were just wandering around, just doing your thing. It was really, really good.
We do.
Yeah. Yeah, it was good.
All right, you gonna sing, James 8th?
Wait a minute, baby, I'm not through. I intend to spend more than one night with you. A love affair that never ends, like the old song says, do it again. Now, come with me, I know you stay. You wake up in the morning to a brand new day. The beginning's the rest of your life, baby. Baby, oh, baby, when the sun comes up, I'm gonna be holding to you. Well, it's destiny that you're next to me. I'm in love with you. Woo.
Cool.
Good looking, too. I think we know what we're doing, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. The drive was worth it.
I'm stoked to be going, especially with her. Has a support system, that's cool. It's just built in.
You gotta spend a whole week with me in Hollywood.
Oh.
Sucker!
I am a professional auctioneer.
What's the trick to being able to speak so quickly? Because my brain doesn't move as fast as my tongue.
It takes a lot of practice.
Let's auction off Owen's watch. Sorry, buddy. There you go.
Is it a Rolex?
After all these years, I bet it is. Okay, so let's auction this off. Let's start with 10. Let me see how this works. Okay.
10, 12, 15, 17, 25, 30, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 45, 50, 60, 65, 65, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65, 60, 65,
Huh? Thanks.
Buy it back from you.
I just made you $30.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Good luck. That's so cool.
I'm an auctioneer.
An auctioneer?
Yeah.
Cool.
That's what I do for a living. I grew up in the auction business. I went to auction school when I was 17. And
wow.
How long is the school? Is it?
It's about 10 days.
Okay.
And they teach you tongue twisters and number drills, and you just get to where you're talking really fast.
What are some of the tongue twisters that
you do? That's what I want to know, too.
I'll teach you one. It's the most popular one that we learn at auction school. It's called Betty Butter. Betty Butter bought some butter, but she said this butter bitter if I put it in my butter, bitter, butter, bitter, so she bought a bitter, better, butter, put it in her bitter, better, made her bitter, better, better, such a better, Betty Butter bought a bitter, better, butter, Betty Butter bought some butter, but she said this butter bitter if I put it in my butter, bitter, butter, butter, so she bought a bitter, better, butter, put it in her bitter, better,
made her bitter,
better,
better, better, better, better, better,
better, better, better, better, better,
better, better, better, better, better, I'll take the bitter as well.
I mean the butter.
Who auctions off butter? Do you sing too?
Yeah.
Oh, do I sing? I really sing. I really sing. I'm better than everyone else out there.
That's all you can say. Better.
Though.
She could have been a little bit better.
Stop.
1,067.
I only use weights if they coordinate with my outfit.
Exactly.
If not, why bother?
Hello.
How's it going?
Good. How are y'all?
Doing good.
I like that ink.
Thank you very much.
You got some serious ink, man. You got a guitar neck on the forearm?
I do. It's a telly.
So you're a guitar player, obviously. What do you do in Memphis?
Professional musician.
What I want, you got, and it might be hard to handle. Like a flame that burns a candle, the candle feeds the flame. Yeah. What I got's full stock of thoughts and dreams scattered. Then you pull them all together. Oh, it's how I can't explain. Oh, yeah, you make my dreams come true.
There's something about someone that's gigging on a regular basis. There's an effortless confidence about.
I did six gigs last week, so I'm like,
yeah. Yeah, I connect with Road Warriors so quick.
You're from Little Rock?
Yes, sir, I am.
Sir, I don't like the sir thing. Okay.
Where are you from? I'm from Nashville, Arkansas.
Nashville, Arkansas. I know where Nashville is.
Where?
It's somewhere in the country.
You keep busy outside of school?
Yes, sir.
He'll call me sir. Come on. Just say yes, yeah, yeah, bro.
Yeah, bro.
There you go.
We have a kennel.
You do?
Yes, sir. And we
yeah, bro.
Yeah, bro. Sorry. It's a habit. It's something. Thing.
Tuesday's just as bad.
you're really, really young. You sound really young. And if blues and Southern rock is where you want to go, American Idol has such a broad spectrum of things that's required of you.
Yes, sir.
But it would be very, very difficult for you to get beyond that. So I think I understand.
I don't know that I want him to. I really feel like he's. We want somebody to be exactly who they are. We want them to be an artist, and I feel like he knows exactly who he is.
Yeah, and but what happens really when they throw like a song that's completely out of your genre at you? I just wonder.
Well, picking the right thing, and I always feel like the real artist. They find the right song in those genres.
So I'll start if that's okay. I just don't think you're ready.
Oh, you're
I just
crazy.
Don't think you're old. I think you have immense talent, but I don't think you're ready.
Be in Hollywood, Ethan.
Oh, see so it. Thank you.
Hey, you ever been to Hollywood, Ethan?
Sir?
You ever been to Hollywood?
No, sir.
What do you think it's going to be like out there?
I really don't know. I think it's going to be a pretty good experience when I go.
That's
I think
right.
It's just like Nashville, Arkansas. It's exactly the same.
Yeah, I don't think so, but thank you. Appreciate it. Thanks.
Sweet kid.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I don't think so. Thank you.
I know what you're thinking, and the answer is no. Oh, you can never have too much blink.
What do you do in Belfast?
I live in a small ranch-type house with my husband, two dogs, three horses, and last year I won a world championship on a foxtrot mule.
Wow.
I was working on a farm, and this guy came up to me, and he said, I need somebody to show and ride my mule. Would you be interested? I said, heck yeah, I'll ride anything, you know, YOLO. And so we go, freaking win the world championship.
How did he know you could ride?
Well, because I was training, like, reining horses
and
stuff on the farm.
Oh, so he knew that you were in that business.
Right.
I thought you were at, like, Starbucks or something. And ride my mule.
Would you like to ride my mule? Well, yes, first let me get your coffee ready, and then I'll,
What are you gonna sing?
To get you off my mind, and I may sometimes bother you. Try to be in touch with you, even ask too much of you.
That's a yes for me.
I absolutely would. Okay. I think you're really great.
Thank you so much.
I'm gonna say yes.
Okay, yay! Keith, what about you, man?
For me, I have to say it's a no.
Okay.
But I'm going to get to hear you in Hollywood.
Yeah. Okay, sounds good. Thank you so much.
You think it's because you know that song so well?
No, it just sounded...
clinical.
It sounded more this. And I'm like, okay.
You know what? You should do that. You should do that for your whole next album.
I know it's a little bit of a long day, so I thought maybe a pick-me-up would be what we need right now. Have you had one of these?
Yeah.
No, what is this?
This is oxygen.
Are you serious?
What do you do with it?
You just suck it. Hey, you see, that's gonna bring your energy right up and get through the day.
But what do we do with these?
Is it? Did you try it?
Yeah, I've had six of them. They're unbelievable.
I love
Isn't
it
great?
So much.
Yeah. I figured you'd be right.
Man, it feels really good. I think so. Oh, that's the wrong can. Oh, crap, you gave me the helium. Selling air. It's a crazy marketing technique, isn't it? I love it. Ooh, it's nice.
Feels better, right?
I'm feeling refreshed.
Yeah. Yeah. Again.
I totally bypassed you.
No, you I didn't get any.
All right, Jen.
What's happening?
Oh, God.
What's up, what's up?
Hey!
Yeah. How are you? How are you?
Yes.
So I got a little competition for you guys.
Let's go.
I want all the judges up, if you will. We're going to do the American Idol Hot Shot. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, go.
All right.
God, my dress is tight.
Okay, that went long. That went long.
Too much.
Keith, there you go.
God, this is too much pressure for a guitar player.
Come on,
hold the
glass away. Get him up. Get him. A lot of energy.
But,
all right, Jen. This is you. This is you, Jen. Let's go.
Who's really?
This is you, Jen. This is you.
But wait, you gotta straighten it out.
Okay, I'm gonna straighten it up a little bit.
You know what? I'm gonna aim for that square.
You got this. Let's get him up. Get him up.
There it is.
Slow motion.
There it is.
Oh! Yeah! 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 Congratulations.
You actually won a lunch with me. Congratulations. That's
fantastic.
Awesome.
Fantastic. I can't
wait.
But the
world stopped for like 2 seconds when that ball was bouncing around.
I'm gonna sing.
Like,
oh, you are going to sing.
Awesome. Garth Brooks.
I told you got to aim for that.
Friends in Low Places. Because I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away.
Because I'm happy, clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Hey.
Thanks, Terry. So, you sang that on purpose?
What, this song?
No, you sang in the middle of one of the phrases. Did you do that on purpose?
No, I did not try to do that on purpose.
I was gonna say, if you had done it on purpose.
I know exactly what note you're talking about.
Yeah, because there are 1,000 singers that had they sung that on purpose, you would have jumped out of your chair because it would have been exciting.
Yeah.
But you happen to get lucky on that, as far as I'm concerned.
You got lucky with Harry on that one.
Yeah, but I like you.
That is as happy as it gets.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's do this. I'm excited.
Oh, good. What's
Wait, I gotta take it in.
Take it in.
I gotta take it all in.
Take it on.
What's your name?
My name's Blue.
Blue?
Yeah.
She's touring with Pink on the U2 Red Tour.
Yeah, exactly. I'm a singing nomad, actually.
You're a singing nomad?
Yeah. I started traveling the world when I was 20 years old. I had this amazing dream about blue whales, and it inspired me to move to Maui, Hawaii. So I bought a one-way ticket to Maui, Hawaii, and I lived out in the jungles there. And I brought my ukulele and I played music there. And then I lived in Iceland and London and Turkey.
I could never do that.
Money, but I wanted
you
to do
it. You couldn't sleep outside?
No.
I know that.
You could do it. I know you could do it.
You could build a shelter out of all of your assistants.
Yeah, you could.
That could work. That could work.
There you go.
See, now it doesn't seem so scary anymore.
It's not bad. It's really beautiful, actually.
What are you gonna sing, baby?
I'm actually gonna write you guys a song.
Woo! You're going to write us a song?
Right now, yeah. You guys are each gonna choose a word that's important to you, yeah?
Family?
Family, good.
Love?
Assistant.
What?
That is not important to
oh,
you.
Oh, that's important to you, I'm sorry. How about music?
Oh, Jennifer, Jennifer, what kind of word oh, have you heard? I say it be love. Oh, Keith, oh, Keith, oh, Keith. I know it be your family because they're lovely. And Harry, oh, what do you carry? I say, oh, I say it be music.
It sounded like a Jewish prayer song.
No, no, it sounds like I'm like Celtic vibes.
I mean, I'm not mad at you, but the, it's...
I think they're not looking for talent. They're looking for...
Hello.
How's it going? Who are you?
I'm Tommy Stringfellow.
Wait.
Tommy Stringfellow?
That's like a genius name, man.
Thank you so much.
I love it. Thomas Stringfellow.
Yes, sir.
That's fantastic.
And you look like Thomas Stringfellow.
That's true. Oh, my gosh.
What?
You're so pretty. You're like...
Oh, thank
you. You're so much better in person.
Okay, it's a yes. It's a yes for me.
I'll just take the... Can I just...
What are you going to sing?
Gimme Love by Ed Sheeran.
Okay.
I could have told you that.
Give me love like her.
Oh my God, so cute.
'Cause lately I've been waking up alone.
He had me when he just started playing his guitar and then he just looked up and smiled at me. I was like, okay, fine.
That's all it takes?
That's all.
Wow. I'll let them all know out there.
So
what did you guys get into earlier?
This morning, actually this morning before I came over, I got my guitar, play a few songs, make a bit of money.
You went busking this morning?
A little bit, yeah.
That's cool. What was your reaction?
It was good. Like, the crowds were really good. They're coming along and everything. And people were putting money in the case.
John Wayne, Superman, California. Thank you, man. Colorado treat me good. Wish I'd a whiskey.
I finished playing, got my case, and there was like a quarter in there.
Only one person threw you a quarter?
Somehow, somebody was taking money out of the case.
Wow. You wouldn't think that would happen here. People are so nice.
That's weird.
Yeah, so it was a bit of a bummer. What are you doing, Harry?
Me?
Yeah.
I was just kind of zoned out in my hotel room.
This morning?
Yeah. So, I'll see y'all. I got some stuff to deal with, so.
Hey, hey.
Hey.
Hello.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm wonderful.
That's the smallest boombox I've ever seen.
It's mini,
so
but I'm not.
Cute.
It's more of a boo box.
What's not your name?
Boo. I'm Taiwan Lamar Jackson, a.k.a. Tank from Ashtabula, Ohio.
What? All right.
I'm a dance teacher. I actually have a little surprise. I hope I do you proud.
All right, here we go.
I love that.
Definitely.
That was early popping and
awesome.
Like,
don't you remember you told me you love me, baby? You said you'd be coming back this way again, baby. Baby, 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 baby.
Okay.
I love you. Yes, I really do.
Yes, baby. Yeah. I was out of breath, too.
Where did you say you're from?
I'm from Ashtabula, Ohio.
The altitude is high here, and so you really are out of breath.
Yeah, it's a little different.
Okay, you're going to Hollywood.
One of the great smiles I've ever seen
yes.
right there.
You take yeah. this.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's okay.
See you in Hollywood.
Thank you.
His smile was dang. Unbelievable.
Yeah, when he said yes, that was so cool.
Like a million watts. Smile.
Unreal.
There he is. Yeah,
there's the winner.
There he is.
You can tell. How you doing?
Good. How are y'all?
Good.
Doing great.
We're great.
You're good. Just a big, handsome cowboy. That's what you are.
Well, thank you, I guess.
What's your name?
Thank you.
John Wayne Schultz.
John Wayne Schultz.
That's
there it
unbelievable.
Is.
That's awesome.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we share beneath the stars above. Can I shake your hand?
Absolutely.
Thank you so
good to
much.
See you again.
Yes, ma'am, me too.
Congrats, John Wayne.
Thank all right, John, good to see you, man. Congrats, for sure.
Y'all have a great day.
You right, too, brother.
Man. You bet.
Woo. I wanted to be like at a campfire or something just then.
Yeah.
Out under the stars and have that big son of a gun sing that song. I'd get all dreamy. I love it.
Congratulations.
Thank you
off
very
to Hollywood.
Much.
What do you plan to do when you get there?
We'll party with you. What do you think? Jennifer, you'd be out there with your...
Fur blanket.
Fur blankets.
Glamping.
Glamping.
I actually taught myself to sing, or actually Britney Spears helped me sing.
Oh, so she's like your idol, your influence.
You told me to leave you alone. My daddy said, come on home.
You know, they say the art of originality is knowing how to hide your sources. You do a remarkable job hiding the influence of Britney in your voice.
Oh, thank you.
Extraordinary.
I don't think you're going to go through to Hollywood. What motivates people to change the way, I mean, like all of this weird stuff with your voice? And...
Well, it's just that Britney influence, you know, that's put her on the wrong track.
Hello.
Hi.
How
good
are
morning.
You? Hi, my name is Jordan Simone.
Jordan.
Hi, Jordan.
I'm 15 years old.
Now, wait, hold on a second.
What?
We need to back up.
You're not 15.
I am. 15.
Jordan, how many times do people come up to you and assume that you're at least 25?
Man, I get that all the time.
I have to say, you are the most mature looking
15-year-old
I've ever seen.
What year were you born?
Quick,
2000.
That was easy.
Yeah. Got another one?
Damn
stump
it.
Her.
I'm
her
trying.
Own, her own age.
Who? Loving you, yeah, yeah.
You don't sing 15 either. What the heck is going on?
Fantastic.
Come closer. Here. Feel your 15-ness.
So cute.
It's amazing. I feel it more.
I know.
Yeah.
What? Okay, go back so they can see you.
It's really a phenomenon.
It's a phenomenon.
It's unbelievable.
I appreciate it so
absolutely.
Much.
Absolutely.
Good job.
Thank you.
All right.
See you in Hollywood.
See you. She's a woman.
You know what's crazy?
She's going to look exactly like that when she's 45.
Right.
But she's going to look like the same person.
It's
like,
crazy.
Good afternoon. What's your name?
My name is Jake Dillon. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Sand Springs, Oklahoma.
Daddy!
I'm a plumber's apprentice, so it's a pretty crappy job. Putting pipe together and fixing sewage and, you know.
Yeah, you know, most people got my job just involves fixing. You're so literal. It's just crazy.
What you got?
I've got a wife, two kids.
Okay. No, I meant, I meant, what song are you going to sing?
Kids, house.
I'm sorry. Name a list of all of your possessions. It's only then that I will decide whether or not you shall go to the fabled city of Hollywood.
All right.
What all right. have you?
That was very funny.
Tell me everything is going to be on.
Hey, play an F chord for a second. Tell me, play a D. Can you play a D7th?
Yeah.
No, D7th.
That was a D7th, just a minor seventh.
That's all right. Every, now to G. Things gonna be all right. That's your missing chord. Just to let you know.
Yeah. Gotcha. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Love you're Keith. Dreamy, Keith Urban.
You're delirious, Harry Connick.
This is amazing. You want to do this with me? All the way around. Just like grab her head.
All the way.
I am Ashley Lily Noy, Mindaleponani Okalani Adams Soderbergh.
Bring the love in here.
Oh, absolutely.
Into the vault. And then once the green light goes on, take the love into the other room and connect with them and come out with a gold ticket. Something tells me you don't get stressed much.
I love to relax.
You nailed that. Looks relaxed.
Hi. Hey, what's up, fam?
Hi. That is a saunter right there. That's what you call it.
Take your time.
Yeah, that's just it. Come on in.
I like that.
Mississippi in the middle of a dry spell. Jimmy Rogers on patrol up high. Mama's dancing with the baby on her shoulder. Sun's setting like molasses in the sky.
It's of course. Can you do an Australian accent?
Not really.
Not really?
No, I can't. I can learn accents really well. Like, if I sat there and they showed me how to do it,
how
I'm really good at like that.
How you going?
How you going?
How you going?
How you going?
That's pretty good.
No, if you teach me, I can. Okay. But it's not like I can do an English accent. I'm like, mm.
I bet. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty good.
See?
See?
Say?
Yeah.
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 That's it, Jenny from the Outback.
Jenny from the Outback.
When evening shadows and the stars appear and there is no one there to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years.
Well, the only thing a gambler needs is a suitcase and a trunk.
Come on.
And the only time he's ever satisfied is when he's on a drum.
Come on.
So go tell my baby brother not to do as I have done, to shun that house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun.
Your wife really is good luck for you,
oh
isn't
my God.
She?
Can my wife bring her in?
Bring her in. Does Pop sing around the house all the time? You ever sing along with him?
Hey, God bless you guys.
God bless you too, man. See you guys later.
Great.
Nobody?
I got one.
It's all here.
That's a hell of a name, man. LV Shane. I might change my name to LV Shane. That's a vibe. What is your name?
I'm Poe.
Poe, I like that. Where did that come from?
It was my favorite Teletubby growing up, so it kind of just got the nickname.
That's cool.
Yeah. I was the dancer growing up, so I'm not really like a crazy singer or anything. I don't know how to perform or anything like that, but it's the last season, so why not, you know?
Well, let us be the judge of that.
Okay.
Can't take no more of your fairy tale.
is just a piece of friendly advice. Like,
yeah, of course.
Like, don't ever tell people what to think. I mean, you said negative things about yourself.
Yeah.
Like, don't say that. There's a certain...
Yes, really.
I don't care about your voice. Like, you just put the notes out there.
I like the kind of just carefree.
There's the shoulders.
Dude. Keep down. Yeah.
What makes you think that's American Idol material?
It was on this performing. It was not that bad.
It was pretty damn bad.
No, it was not that bad.
Are you kidding me? All these people have shown up here today to audition, and they came prepared songs, and they came seriously. And you came and brought that, and you think that that deserves to go through? Seriously?
How are you going to try to go off on me, though?
Because you just did a damn... What the hell is that car wheel in the middle of the floor and writhed on the floor, and you think that should go through? And you...
Yeah.
What? You know what? I ain't got time for this. Come on, you knew better.
No, you knew better.
You knew better.
You just don't know real talent, honey.
Yeah, honey, trust me. Anyway. Trust me. No, we don't want any.
I don't care what he don't know no talent. That's why he lost, obviously.
Why do you have four?
It's not dangerous. Today I brought a katana or a samurai sword. This is a flat edge, meaning it can't cut anyone, so it's very safe. My katana is able to be sharpened, but my mom won't let me sharpen it because she's so afraid that I'll stab my brother. Hi.
Hi.
Hey, is this the first for us? A fiddle player?
It might be. Many rivers to cross, and I can't seem to find. Wondering, I am lost as I travel along the white cliffs of Dover. And this loneliness won't leave me alone. It's such a drag to be on your own. Love has left me and it didn't say why.
Soulful.
Yeah,
there's also like a mysterious quality you have about you that I was gonna say I can't figure it out. That's why it's mysterious, you know. And I like that.
He's here.
Hi. You look like you like to make an entrance.
I need to come in here and show you guys that my name is Joy Dove.
I love it.
Okay, Joy Dove.
Okay. I like this, Joy Dove. I like that better.
Joy Dove.
If I did that with my name, it would sound like a round of applause.
I love it.
Harry Connick Jr.
That doesn't work as good.
It works with Joy Dove.
Joy Dove. Yeah. Put me in the game, coach. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Y'all
ready? You ready to play?
Yes.
All right, Joy. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jambalaya.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm going to sing Jambalaya.
That's awesome.
Okay. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right. Goodbye, Joe. Me gotta go. Me, oh my, oh. Me gotta go. Put a pier down the bayou.
Oh my goodness.
My vine, so sweetest one. Me, oh my, oh. Son of a gun, we're having fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, filet gumbo. Woo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my machete meal.
Yeah.
Tibby dough, bantano, the play. Okay.
More fun.
Okay. I'm gonna keep on going till you tell me to stop. Put me the game, coach.
Let's go. Game, coach.
Let's go.
You just sing loud, and I love that.
I live for that. Yeah. I envy you.
Thank you.
Take that, put it over here.
Okay, I will.
I'm gonna
I'm gonna say yes.
Me too, Joy.
Man, y'all messed up now. Y'all done messed up. Woo!
That's awesome.
Woo! In Louisiana, everything's opposite. Man, that was terrible. Y'all done messed up now. It's like, that was really good. I'll see you soon in Hollywood.
Backwards, yeah.
We share a birthday.
You're kidding. Happy birthday.
I had to tell you that as soon as we walked in.
Where are you from?
I'm from Lafayette, Louisiana.
Are you?
Sure am.
That's two things we have in
common. Born and raised. It is. Sure is. I actually have a medley that I kind of put together that I hope you guys like. It's it's a song from each of you guys.
Okay.
Stupid boy, you can't fence that in. She never even knew she had a choice. That's what happens when the only voice she hears is telling her she can't. Stupid boy, come by me, come love with me, baby. Maybe we could run away. And all that matters is that you treat me right and give me all the things I need that money can't buy.
And don't cost a penny.
You gotta keep me iced, you don't. If you're gonna spend your cash, I don't. Even if you were broke, my love don't cost a thing. And I'm gonna love you like nobody loved you. And I'll learn your trust, making memories of us.
Thank you. You're a smart son of a gun.
Thank you.
I thought it was charming. It was really sweet.
I love the first song. I love the fourth song. Those two in the middle, I don't know. Never heard of them before.
I love hearing my songs done in different than the original.
Yeah, it's really
It
cool.
makes me think about doing it that way.
Like, if I were going to be biased, like, you couldn't be any more biased. Like, the guy has my birthday. He's from Louisiana, and he sang one of my songs. Like, you can't get more biased than that. But I like him. Oh, yeah.
Twice as nice when together.
Hey.
Dudes.
Are you guys a couple?
Yeah.
And I don't need the money or the things it brings. Somebody to lean on.
The store he sold, we know it well.
Baby, you don't know what it's like.
Please.
You guys are killing me right now.
You guys are killing me, man.
You were one voice.
When my heart got lost in those deep blue eyes.
Well, that was complete torture.
I still like the idea of just picking one. Would the other one be really upset?
Like, terribly upset. This is our dream.
Yes and yes.
I got a ticket! I got a ticket!
The good news is that you found each other.
Ever since the first time I opened my eyes, I have awakened to the same thing.
Automatonic, electronic, harmonies. Well, people are soaring, always exploring, higher than they've ever been before. But we are still down here, feet on the ground.
Are we good?
Okay. Just let it keep going.
Our thoughts are quixotic, stark and robotic, mechanical in nature all the time.
Well, that part.
Pulses are firing in my head, wiring, guiding all our actions and beings.
It's just our
automatonic.
Yeah. It was like
you know that song?
it was sort of like a Gregorian acid
feel it.
Trip.
I was feeling it out.
I love that description, actually. That is great.
It was a Gregorian cant.
That was good.
I feel like doing some jousting or something.
Moving right along.
it's time to go give Keith Urban a guitar lesson. So see, what you want to do, you want to try, there you go, like that. And you want to keep this hand close to the volume knobs. See how his fingers are right now? Look at me. Look at me. He's gone Hollywood is what's happening.
That's as good as I can get it, Mr. Connick.
Well, work harder.
Oh, no, 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 no. Stay, stay. Oh, it broke. The door broke. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I break things. It was an accident.
She don't love you. She's just lonely. Oh, she's just lonely.
It was so nice meeting all of you. And I'll see you guys soon.
In Hollywood.
Thank you.
Yeah, nice work.
Nice to meet you. Thank you. Nice meeting you.
Don't forget your piano.
I love you as a person. You have such a great light, a great energy, great spirit, and I so see the love that you have for this and the want for this. I get all of that. Then I have to think about you as a artist, musician, performer. It didn't connect with me in the way I hoped that it would.
I'm sorry, sweetie. Mm.
Thanks for coming, though. Finding a superstar is much harder now than it was when American Idol first started.
Thank you, Mario.
I get, it can affect me the way people take it.
Mario, it's okay.
No, I blew it.
It's okay.
No, I blew it.
Mario, it's okay. It's okay.
In the long run, those moments are gonna be really important for them if they think about why was it no, and can I channel that into something?
It is the end, and there, you know, we always used to tell a lot of the contestants, we hope to see you again. Please come back and audition next year. Don't give up. And, you know, we don't have the luxury of saying that anymore.
It's hard for me. You know, you sort of sometimes see just this complete devastation on some of the people.
Can I sing my second song?
It didn't work out this time, so I'm sorry.
When they realize that's it, what now, you know?
Hearing no hurts a lot, but I promise you, it's the best thing to hear for you right now.
Mama.
She's close. I mean, it's close, but...
You know, I have a big heart, and I don't want to hurt anybody's feelings.
It's a no for me too, babe. Now I can't look at him. I feel terrible.
Okay.
Yeah.
My job on American Idol is purely a judge, and that goes against my nature a little bit. You'll be all right. Don't cry.
Hold on. Hold up to me.
Cello.
Hi.
How's it going, guys? I don't know if you remember me, but...
I kind of do.
I had long hair and a headband.
Yeah.
I realized I don't fit inside this shoe.
Mama, take that badge off for me. The lumber cloud is coming down, like I'm at heaven's door.
She's back. Thank you, guys.
You bet, brother.
Thanks, Michael.
Sweet.
A relationship is a 50-50 thing. I don't want to be the girl always giving in to you. Same old same. It's a daily drain waiting on your ring. It's just a losing game.
Nice work, team.
Have a safe flight, okay?
Thank you.
Bye, guys. And that was great. We had a great time.
Some people were a little hoarse.
Some people were a little hoarse, but other than that.
Thanks, guys.
Bye.
This is the last season.
Last audition city ever.
All right, let's do it. Everybody, have fun.
It's been a while. I'm not who I was before. You look surprised. Your words don't burn me anymore. Been meaning to but I guess it's clear to see.
You are a strong singer. I'm gonna be shocked if you don't make it very far.
It's a yes.
It's a no from me, but thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
Thank you.
That girl can sing her behind off. Yeah.
Like, hello.
Got too excited, there's blood.
I felt my tooth hit his face. Yeah. It might be the first golden ticket injury.
In the history.
Ever.
Not true. The Idol auditions have always been a hazardous area for me. The contestants. The judges. And even our crew. No, he wasn't all right.
What's your name?
My name is Cody Ostrenga. I'm from El Paso, Texas. I'm also a 3-time world champion Manitou horse rider.
Are what? You really?
You're a champion?
Yes, yeah. 3-time world champion.
Wow.
So as you're going, you're cock it, shoot, cock it, shoot. So there's two different balloons on each side. So you're shooting, you're shooting.
And you're a belly dancer?
Yes, and I'm a belly dancer.
What?
You actually taught me when I would watch your videos on TV.
Dance.
Yeah.
Really?
You're not getting out of here.
I mean, my belly dances, I guess,
oh,
but I'm not
dance.
A belly dancer.
Do we have a track or something? I'll belly dance right here.
Play a little belly dancing music, Mike.
Come on.
Look at, yep, let's see it.
All right.
Oh,
let's
good. Hella.
I think you're thinking of Shakira. Not me.
No, well, I know hip hop too.
Now, could you shoot at the same time?
Yeah.
See, that's right. Now, can you run around at 45 miles an hour while you're doing the... Yeah,
it's awesome. Belly, belly, belly. Yes.
People do that on Bourbon Street all the time. I don't know what the big deal is.
What's the big deal?
Yeah. I see that every Friday night.
What are you going to sing, Cody? That looks more like me.
Left a good job in the city. Working for the man every night and day. But I never saw the good side of the city until I hitched a ride on a riverboat queen. Big wheels keep on turning.
Chicken wings.
Proud Mary keep on burning. And we're rolling, rolling, rolling on a river.
Thanks.
Okay, I'm thinking more Corky Sinclair.
The riding the horse belly dance shooting moment might be my favorite of this season.
You have the singular most unusual collection of talent I've ever seen in my life.
No doubt.
Like, that is just,
I've been told that.
No doubt.
It's just incredible.
It's great.
Honestly speaking, I think singing would probably be the third highest rated out of the three things that you've shown us.
Definitely.
But boy, I tell you, this was entertaining. Hey, you got to leave with a little shooting belly dancing out the door, man.
The shooting belly dance.
He hates you.
Is it this dark?
He's like, you just told me no, you want me to perform on the way out?
He's like, yeah.
Yeah, I know. Wow.
He was fun, though.
Let me get something to wipe this up, please.
Yeah, Jen peed. You're a workaholic. You know, most people just get up and go to the bathroom.
Little boyfriend girlfriend trip?
Yeah.
Yeah? Is there like a lot of love in the air in the road trip? Or?
Love is in the air. Everywhere I look around.
This is my wonderful man.
Love is in the air. Every sight and every sound.
I love you a lot.
I love you too.
And I don't know if I'm being fooled.
Nice. Who'd you bring with you today, Sawyer?
My awesome girlfriend.
Hi, awesome girlfriend.
And it's there when I look in your eyes.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Is it good? I just wonder sometimes if I'm doing all right. Am I doing okay? It feels good. Yeah.
Brian, my man.
Yeah.
How are you, buddy?
I'm doing all right.
Good. You excited?
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Where are you from?
I'm from Bakersfield, California.
What you doing in Bakersfield?
I am a cell phone salesman.
Remember how Harry cradled that contestant like a baby? I don't think he can do that with you, honey.
What did he say?
What's your favorite movie of all time?
My favorite movie of all time is A Nightmare Before Christmas.
Why?
The animation's awesome. Danny Elfman is a musical genius.
Wow.
No offense. But,
no offense? I'm just saying, what context that's
you guys,
in.
You guys, not so much.
Come on.
I have never been offended that badly in my life, calling Danny Elfman a musical genius.
The day is young, Harry. Stick around. What you gonna sing, Brian?
I'm gonna do Unchained Melody. I did want to let you guys know that I do some really good impersonations before
like
I sing. I do a Scooby-Doo, and I also do a Keith Urban.
Can you blend the two of them together?
No, please do Keith Urban.
Oh, yeah. Oh. That's you playing the guitar?
I was...
Oh, yeah, sure.
Man, I hope that's him playing the guitar.
That's the shoulder?
Wait, where's right. Scooby,
where's Scooby,
man?
All right, all right.
Reggie? You know, that's very good, but I have to say, while you were doing it, I was thinking what it would be like to combine Scooby and Keith.
That's what
and
I'm saying.
I think it would sound like this. Oh, yeah! Oh, Keith?
What you gonna sing, Brian?
Unchained Melody by the Righteous Brothers.
Still, okay,
yeah,
sure.
Oh, yeah.
I'm hungered for your touch. Oh,
wow.
I'm yearning. Lonely time. And I need your love. Oh, and
that's
I...
That's a crazy growling thing he did.
Yeah, yeah.
I know, you want to shake it. I know, basically.
She'll
kiss you forever.
She will?
Yeah.
Finally, somebody.
Is that a Shih Tzu?
She's actually a Papatese, Papillon Maltese. This is Tinkerbell. Oh. I'm Gina. Hi.
That's a cute dog.
Yeah, it is.
Thank you.
So do you guys always dress alike?
Yes.
Who decides what to wear first?
Tinkerbell.
Right.
Nice. Don't you guys love the entertainment business? I mean, what other business would you have a person coming in for a job interview with a dog named Tinkerbell wearing a dress with stars on it?
So cute.
I know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far.
Rachel Corinne.
Hi, Rachel.
This is my grandfather, Steve.
Hey, Steve.
Hi, Steve.
My name is Caroline. This is my brother, Brendan.
Hello.
Hi, sweetie.
Hi.
Oh, hi, how are you guys?
What's your name?
Bianca Espinal. And this is my dad, Carlos.
Oh, there's a lot of dads today. This is so nice.
Yeah.
I love this. All right, we're ready when you're ready.
All right.
Well, back in 1876, an old boy named Bell invented a contraption that we know so well. Haven't I heard from you? Why haven't I heard from you? Every day the deficit grows, and I was unaware.
Oh my God, this is so nerve-wracking. Okay.
Just like you're in the living room.
I'm actually blanking out. I don't know.
That's all right.
This has never happened before.
Okay, take a minute.
I sing this song on the subway all the time.
That's all right. Take your time and gather your thoughts. It's okay.
She knows it.
Why you like that?
I don't know.
Let's go.
You're going to experience a moment.
You can be amazing. You can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. And if you say what you want to say and let the words fall out.
Yay.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy.
Like piece of cake. Easy.
Yes.
Here I go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. And hug her. You love her.
Yes.
Yes. Do it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
coming.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Obsessed with Kelly Clarkson, wants to marry her.
Hey.
Hey, guys. How you doing?
Hey, good.
Doing
good. What's going on with you? That's what we want to know.
I'm sure you've heard a lot.
Tell us everything.
Well, I am obsessed with Miss Kelly Clarkson right there. And I've been obsessed for a while that I even have her name on all my T-shirts.
On Mr. all Clarkson. Of them?
Yeah.
Mr. Clarkson.
I'm really dedicated.
Have you met Kelly Clarkson?
I almost met her this past February. I was this close to getting a picture with her. And I'd do anything to sing with her.
Well,
anything.
I'm going to do something for you.
No.
No, she's not here.
Oh. You just got my hopes up. Yes.
I guess. Irony needs help.
Okay.
There you go. Okay.
We're going to slide it. I want her to be right over your
Perfect.
Shoulder.
Yeah. Perfect.
Here, this side, this side.
Listen, this is the second right. best thing.
Here? Right?
Yeah.
Or something here? Or awesome. Is it up here? Or is it where?
Here, right here. And then we'll angle it in a little bit. There you go.
Perfect.
Is that good?
That's perfect. Yeah. Oh, God.
All right, let's go.
All right, we're going to do a Kelly song.
You want me to hold your T-shirt?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
You can wear it if you want.
Nope.
It smells good. All right, I'm going to sing What Doesn't Kill You Stronger.
Is that your dad on guitar, by the way?
I was twice removed, and then
yes,
I went
my Filipino father.
God.
He adopted me. Think you got the best of me. Think you've had the last laugh. That you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down. Think that I come running back. Baby, you don't know me, cause you're dead wrong.
Thought your dad did a great job with the accompaniment. The downside for me, this is the 15th season of American Idol. Your bride to be in your fantasies was the biggest, most powerful way to kick off this incredible show.
Yeah.
We're looking for the bookend to that.
Absolutely.
I'm not sure you're that guy.
No
appreciate
problem.
It. Thanks,
no
guys.
Problem.
It was
a thank lot you guys fun. So much. Thank is it okay you. If I get the shirt back?
Absolutely.
Thanks. Thank you so much, guys. Back. Nice meeting
thanks,
you guys.
Man.
Thank you.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone.
I can see, like, he'll go outside and go, man, I really blew that. Like, you know, normally I do well in auditions, but that particular time, I don't think I really hit my stride, you know. Well, maybe next year.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm ecstatic. I'm great.
So
I'm so good.
So tell us about yourself. What's your name?
My name is China Sherrod.
Okay.
I'm 16. I'm from Connecticut. I know you're from Connecticut. Represent.
Yeah.
How do you represent Connecticut? It's like, I'm from Connecticut.
I know.
Get down and boogie with me.
Yeah, he's great.
Play like you live in a huge mansion with a tennis court and a pool.
Okay.
I live on the street. Okay. China, what are you going to sing?
Baby, I don't care if you've got hurt in your heart. All I really care is you wake up in my arms. So one last time, I need to be the one who takes you home.
You sing like you are, which is laid back, chill.
You're awesome.
Stop.
You're this amazing.
Amazing.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh.
You're so pretty.
No, you're so pretty.
Wait, seriously?
Stop it.
Stop. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh.
Jennifer, would you like to do the honors?
It's a yes.
I shall.
Triple yes.
This is my job. This is what I do.
I can't believe you even touched this paper. Like,
be quiet. Congratulations, China. Bye.
See you in Hollywood.
That sounds so good. Say it again.
See you in Hollywood.
Oh, my gosh. Bye.
You want to see something that me and my daughter are really talking about getting? It's pretty cute.
So ugly.
What is the attraction of a finger monkey? What do you do?
I mean, it's just like it's a little monkey. It sits right here, and what? It's like.
Can you imagine just chilling up here eating a grape? Just sitting up here, has
no,
a little plate.
It would scare me.
No, it wouldn't. It's a little teeny thing.
It's
what if it went like
teeny,
that and ran
crazy,
up there?
I'd be like, get this crazy thing off me. It's like it would be like a little rat running around here. I would feel it like it was a rodent.
Very excited about Atlanta. What's happening? How you doing? Hey, man.
There you go.
Happy birthday.
Lightning Bird.
We know you wanted this special gift.
Oh, and
so
my
we got
God.
You the finger monkey called Twinkle. Oh, this is Twinkle.
Oh,
and it's Twinkle.
God.
There, Twinkle. Oh. There we go. Beautiful.
Oh, my God. This is the coolest day of my life. I have to FaceTime my kids. Oh, I'm gonna FaceTime right now.
Do you smell a monkey?
Charlotte, look! Charlotte! Look at her face.
Blow out the candles, babe.
Okay, can I say my wish out loud?
Yes.
I wish that American Idol this season is gonna be the greatest season ever, and I have a feeling my wish is gonna come true.
I actually live in the middle of nowhere. Of course, I'm from the South. Do I stay in here? Okay.
What's your name?
Lillian. I'm from Athens, Alabama. I live on a poultry farm. We get about 5,000 eggs a day.
Wow, that's a huge omelet.
It's crazy.
Lillian, what you gonna sing?
Well, I'm actually a singer-songwriter, so I was gonna start off with one of my originals.
Okay.
So.
Okay. Hit it.
Well, you can't take a fish in at night, 'cause when she sees a bug, she'll scream.
Like a type of person that would be really fun to hang out with,
mm-hmm.
but
well,
I'm not.
Thank you. You do too.
Yeah, you seem lovely, but your voice isn't quite on the level of what I'm looking for today.
Oh.
Wow. 5 years, I've never heard that from the crew.
Yeah.
They must really like you. Here, I really like you too. I like you, and I liked your song. I thought your song
thank
was
you. Thank
cute song.
You.
Really
yeah.
cute song. Really well written.
I like your voice. Because it's legit, it's you, you know? And you write about what you know, and so I feel like I know you.
Well, thanks.
Yeah.
I feel like I know you, too.
Thank you. I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's a no for me. I'm sorry.
Okay. All righty.
Hold on, I get to vote.
You get to vote? Okay.
Yeah, I get to vote, too. Not just boys. Girls get to vote,
too.
And
in this case, the deciding vote.
The deciding
the most
vote.
Important.
No pressure.
Let me think for a second, okay?
Dear Lord Jesus.
Yeah, you do a little prayer.
I'm gonna say a little prayer.
I'm gonna say one, too.
Okay.
God, what should I do? I liked your song that much. I'm gonna say yes, and we'll see you one more time in Hollywood, okay?
Gosh.
Come on, Lillian.
Hey, can I take a selfie with y'all?
Sure.
Really? Honestly, one, two, three. Thank y'all so much.
Should we vote?
All right, let's vote.
Yes.
It's gonna be enough. That was so bad. Were you guys kidding?
I liked it.
It makes me question my sanity.
No, no, no.
It's gonna be a no for me.
I had a totally different reaction.
No for me.
It's a yes for me.
It's a no for me.
Oh, wow. Can we hear something else real quick? I gotta say no.
I'm gonna have to say no.
Really?
Oh, yes.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. She was good enough to go one more time.
She didn't engage me.
Agree to disagree.
No, I'm not gonna agree to that.
I liked it.
Should I stay or should I?
I like your talent a lot.
Go.
I'm gonna have to say you're going to Hollywood.
It's your birthday.
Yeah, it's my birthday. Nice work, team.
Keep practicing. Sorry, my bad. I just want to tune that guitar so badly.
I feel you. You should not play the guitar.
Okay.
Not in public.
That's just the key. I have to sing an acapella song, so I'm gonna go ahead and sing an acapella, okay?
The good news is you've given yourself a lot of keys with that chord.
As a musician, Joe, that was good. All right.
What's your name?
Zach Person.
What do you do, Zach?
I'm a guitarist and singer, songwriter.
Stupid.
Yeah. Kind of like you.
What are you gonna play?
Got a call from my neighbor this morning. Told me my baby was gone.
How did I know that was
gonna happen.
How did I know that?
I took the keys to my Cadillac, threw my clothes out on the lawn.
Job, see you, man.
Mello. He's from another time.
We have the most fun on the roads, particularly in the audition cities. The stuff Harry comes out with is insane. He's insane.
I was explaining to Jen that that song's actually about hemorrhoids.
He ain't right.
You want to hear all my facts about redheads?
Yes.
Okay. Well, actually, I don't have that many.
Oh, my goodness. If I could get that ticket, it would just make my day. Oh, it would make my year. It would make my life.
Thank you.
Hi. How you doing?
So good.
Doing real good.
Hi, beautiful hair.
Beautiful. Thank you.
It's like I Dream a Genie hair.
Yeah.
My name is Colette Lush. I love redheads. We're supposed to be extinct in 2030, a little fun fact.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Like pure redheads?
Yeah.
We're supposed to be extinct.
Yeah.
Does that mean you're gonna die?
Well,
no, I'm kidding.
Not
but
me personally. No, okay. You never know. But
I love red hair.
Thank you.
Love it, love it. And your last name is Lush for real? That's your last name?
Yes.
Such a great name.
I treated you bad and wrong, my dear. But since, don't you know I sit around with my head hanging down.
Hey, listen, redheads aren't going to be extinct in 2030 because everybody's going to try to run out and find them a redhead if they sing like that. I think you just gave hope to all redheads around the world. I mean, what do you say after
no.
that?
No.
It's a big yes.
I'm going to say yes.
Me too.
Triple yes.
Nice to meet you.
Great job, Colette.
Contestant I've ever seen.
What's tattooed on your arm?
This one here?
Yeah.
It says, yes, the picture's changing every moment, and your destination, you don't know it. I was named after a song, Avalon, Brian Ferry, Roxy Music.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, and those are the lyrics to it.
Oh, baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. You could turn my lights out. Baby, let me lights out in the darkest night. You could turn my lights out. I love you like XO. You love me like XO. Oh, you kill me, boy, XO.
You know, some people come in and they play and they shouldn't. But you play to your vocal really well.
It's like when I go on stage with people that are better than me,
which never happens,
I feel like people raise my game.
My loneliness is killing me, and I must confess, I still believe.
Okay, thank you.
Watch out for me on The Voice.
You know, here a lot of people are in search of the spotlight. Some are comfortable just being in the background, like 39537 over here.
I actually do background acting. I've been on shows like Law & Order, Orange is the New Black, Blue Bloods, and I'm like in the background, maybe drinking a cup of coffee or just in a restaurant, like, oh yeah, and action.
I can't believe it's the last season.
I know.
I mean, it's been around 15 seasons now.
I've never met my father, so I always think maybe he's a musician.
If my real father was a musician.
There is a lot of talent actually involved with background acting. Pinky up. You always have to have the pinky
up.
Not
always.
I love background acting, but I think it's time for me to move on from the background to the forefront.
Hi.
Oh my God. No need to
shake it. Shake it.
Work. How you doing?
Oh,
Harry's got a groove going.
I got you. I learned this from J-Lo.
God, it keeps going.
What's your name? Yeah.
My name is Usen Isong.
Okay.
What kind of name is that?
My parents are from Nigeria.
Nigeria? Okay.
Yeah. When you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. I know I'm not the only one.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay. Man, you can sing.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Oh, my.
Yeah!
Thank you so much. Oh my God, you got you. Thank you so much. Oh my God, I appreciate it. Thank you. He's song the poop out of people. He's song. 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 He's song
Wow.
And humble.
I am actually the lead singer of an alternative rock band.
They're cool with you auditioning for Idol?
Yes. They're actually the ones that pushed me to do it.
Yes, say yes.
I'd love to give you a ticket, but we don't have any.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Hold that thought.
Can we get the golden tickets to the audition room, please?
I'm coming.
Look what we got.
The whole stack, huh?
But this one's for you.
Thank you so much! Hold on.
What's your name?
My name is Stephanie Negrete.
Negrete, where are you from?
I'm from San Diego. But my family's from Guanajuato. Mexico says, like, the heart. Like, right in the middle. You know?
Real Mexican,
you know?
You ever get tired of Mexican food?
No.
Me either.
I eat it every day.
I never get tired
of Mexican
food.
I could eat it all every day.
You're gonna say yes?
Yeah.
You're gonna say yes?
I'm gonna say yes, too. I'd like to see you one more time.
I'm gonna say yes, too.
No.
Really?
Yes.
Don't twist an ankle. You don't jump with those.
Oh, man. All right.
All right, guys, this is it. Last audition.
A bit surreal.
Season 15.
It's surreal.
Right? How do you feel about this being the last audition?
I feel sad, but I'm also wondering who's gonna walk through that door.
What's going on?
Shello.
I'm currently in Chicago, born and raised in Flushing, Michigan. But de la tierra de Borrico también, like,
oh, really?
Yourself. You already know.
You're Puerto Rican?
I am.
It's a yes from me. Well, yes. Don't let us down. What are you gonna sing?
Oh. Was so high I did not recognize a fire burning in her eyes, the chaos that controlled my mind. Whisper goodbye as she got on a plane, never to return again, but always in my heart.
Yeah.
Whoa,
yeah.
Like this love has taken its toll on me. She said goodbye too many times before. Cause I won't say goodbye anymore.
You know what else I love too? You got so much energy, but you kept it focused.
Right. Mm-hmm.
You didn't sort of go everywhere. A lot of times people are hyper and wired like that. It just goes everywhere. You were just like stayed in the zone.
The last ticket.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Wow. That's not like a water slide.
That was a
It had the Doppler effect in there too. Yeah. Like it went, oh.
We like Manny. And I like that you got his name in there too many times before. It's great. I'm gonna miss this show. I am. I'm gonna miss being on it. I'm gonna miss it being on. It's just been such a part of the landscape, really, for 15 years.
I think what I'll miss is that feeling of a Scotty McCreery or a Philip Phillips walking in the room. Wow!
moi.
I remember being at the very first finale when Kelly Clarkson won. Now that I've been a judge for 3 years, it has left an undeniably wonderful mark on my heart. Well, y'all, this is it.
Crazy.
I see.
Wow. What a way to end it.